This is Matthias from OpenOcean. Thank you for joining the talk today. I hope you had a great DeFi summit so far and you will enjoy the presentation. Today we will talk about the OpenOcean, which is a full aggregation protocol for one-stop trading across decentralized and centralized exchanges. From a high-level perspective, you can see OpenOcean as an aggregation protocol that sources liquidity and find the best prices with lowest slippage across DeFi and CeFi. So that means we go out on the different public blockchains and the different decentralized exchanges that exist there, along with centralized exchanges, collect the different prices and optimize the trade for you. Very soon we will also launch cross-chain swaps. So that means you can now swap one asset from one public chain to another one, for example, from Ethereum to Binance Smart Chain. And you can do this via our cross-chain protocols. We will also continue to aggregate more sophisticated products such as lending, yield generating aggregations, insurance, and also derivatives. We also launched our own combined margin products, which will make it more efficient for you to trade on centralized exchanges. Lastly, we are developing an intelligent wealth management service where you can go in and you can put your risk profiles and then get suggestions for how to manage and trade your digital assets. If we look under the hood of OpenOcean protocol, we have our own proprietary systems, our own proprietary algorithms, which is powered by machine learning, and our public contracts that exist on the various public chains that we have aggregated. The way it works is that our algorithm and public contracts goes out to the different exchanges, both the decentralized one and the centralized one, and collect the different price information and liquidity information. Then it optimizes it for your trade. So for example, if you do a more large trade, it could split the routes into different liquidity pools and even across different exchanges. And that will make up the best price with low slippage for you compared to going into maybe just one exchange. Our algorithm is based on existing optimization algorithms, and we are continuously improving this. We are working on a new upgrade together with some leading researchers in optimization and machine learning, and we'll launch that one to provide even a better trading experience. What's very interesting about OpenOcean is that we don't charge any fees. So when you use our function, it's free to use. You only have to pay the blockchain gas fees that's charged by the public chains and the exchange fees that's charged by the exchanges. So for example, the gas fee you'll experience on Ethereum or Binance Smart Chain, and the trading fees you'll experience in decentralized exchanges such as Uniswap. On OpenOcean, we have two trading terminals. We have a classic one, which is for very simple swaps, and we have a professional one. What you see on this screen is the professional one. And this is also where we will implement our products as we go. On the left side, you can see under DeFi, the different public chains that we aggregated so far, Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, Ontology, Tron, and Solana. Besides that, you have the different decentralized exchanges that exist on the respective chains you have selected. And you can see the best price if another exchange matches it, and then the price difference. Below that, you have the layer twos, and below that, you have the centralized exchanges. In the middle, you have the price chart. We show the price charts for DeFi, layer two, and for CeFi. And what's quite unique about this platform is that you can also go in and look at the spread on a price chart. On the right side, you have the different trading pairs in the market, and you can search around them. Below that, you have the actual trading terminal itself, where you can type in the pairs you want to trade. You can put in the volume you want to trade, connect your wallet, and execute the swap. We have some option and configuration for this. For example, the price tolerance and the gas fee. The price tolerance describes how much slippage you are willing to accept on your trade So in this case, you're willing to accept a maximum of 2% price leverage. A bit about us. Our team is very heavy on engineering. We have experienced engineers and financial professionals, which has more than 15 years of experience. They come from leading financial institutions, exchanges, and multinational IT companies, for example, IBM, Intel, HP, Royal Bank of Scotland. Most of us have already been engaged in design and development of centralized exchanges, leading crypto exchanges, top-tier blockchain protocol and projects. We take a security-first approach when we develop our system and our public contracts. We have internal auditing. We try to avoid high-risk business logic in our smart contracts. And we have third-party security auditing companies to help us stay tempered with the most update industry standards. So, for example, Certic and Slomis, they're auditing our smart contracts. We have quite a few strategic investors, and some of them include Binance, Multicoin Capital, and LD Capital. They all committed to help us build the ecosystem and hold our token. Some of the achievements we have done so far is that we have aggregated a lot of public chains. We have aggregated Ethereum, some of the layer two solutions such as Polygon and Loopring, Binance Smart Chain, Tron, Solana, and Ontology blockchain. We are the first aggregator to both aggregate DeFi and CeFi, so decentralized exchanges and centralized exchanges. We are the first and leading decentralized exchange aggregator on Binance Smart Chain and Solana. We also the first DEX aggregator on Tron. We have more than 190,000 active addresses and users from more than 200 countries. So far, we have had 650,000 transactions and more than 2 billion in total accumulated trading volume. Our community is very vibrant. We have around 100,000 in our Telegram. We have almost 150,000 on our Twitter. This is our roadmap. And some of the exciting things that's coming up in the near future is that we will launch our own token. And that's actually going to be in this month. We also launch our own proprietary DEX called OOSwap, and there will be some liquidity mining programs on that. We will very soon launch cross-chain swaps via some cross-chain protocols and bridges. We also launch our automated SaaS tool for arbitrage trading. And we will continue to aggregate major public chains, decentralized and centralized exchanges. Some of the things we'll do in the next phase is that we will offer custom-made UIs and APIs for institutional and retail investors. We will launch the combined margin products, intelligent wealth management services, and keep aggregating more sophisticated products. So we're going to launch the token, and I'll take a bit of time to talk about the tokenomics around that. There will be issued 1 billion OOE tokens, which will initially go on ERC-20 tokens standard. But these tokens, they can exist on multiple public chains via the cross-chain protocols. 10% is for strategic investors and private placements. Then we have 34% for liquidity mining, which will run on liquidity mining programs on the decentralized exchanges. And there will also be some trading incentives. 29% is for Open Ocean Labs, that will make sure we have continuous protocol development, ecosystem partnerships, and community development. This also includes bounty program. We have 2% for early users. So when we issue the tokens, there will be distributed 2% based on early users and adopters of our platforms. 7% is for ecosystem foundation, and 16.9% is for team and advisors. The OOE token serves two purposes. It's for utility and for DAO governance. So the utility include that you can save on gas fee and trading fees by using the token. You can get gas fee and slippage subsidies. You can deploy your tokens and participate in liquidity mining. And if you hold enough OOE tokens, you can use it to unlock access to the premium services. You can also use it for combined margin on CeFi derivative products and use it as collateral for borrowing. For governance, you can use the OOE token to participate in that. And that will primarily be by proposing proposals or voting for them. So for example, you can vote for new trading pairs to be listed, new aggregations that we want to aggregate. We can vote about public chains to aggregate on our exchange and deploy on, protocol enhancements, liquidity provider parameter rewards, and also community grant and bounties. This is a visualization of our release schedule. On token generating event, there will be 87 million token in circulating supply. The remaining of the tokens will be distributed of the schedule of 3 to 5 years going ahead from there. So that was a bit about OpenOcean. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you will find it interesting and try to go into our website and use the classic or the professional version. Again, I want to emphasize that it's free, so it doesn't take any harm to go in and at least try it out. You can try to type in a trade you want to do, get the quote, and you can compare it to what you can find out there on other different platforms. I also suggest you follow us on Twitter on OpenOcean Global. Then you can stay tuned with the new products we're going to release and also stay tuned about the token. So that was all for me. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you will have a great rest of your DeFi summit and help build a great ecosystem around that. We are really excited about it. Thank you.